Hi, I'm Tim Gorski from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. I'm an independent filmmaker here in Antarctica aboard the Sea Shepherd Farley Mowat ship, working with Captain Paul Watson and the crew to try and stop the illegal pirate whaling that's going on in Antarctica as we speak. Namaste! Welcome to Nepal.
We're heading out.
We're gonna look for red pandas.
We're on the Andaman coast here, miles from anywhere. And the last thing people are gonna expect on a boxing day is 2,000 horses.
I'm looking around.
It'll change your life to come to a place like this and help out and see it with your own eyes.
It's hard to get your head around exactly what the power of what's happened.
They eat very little and they work very hard, both elephant and people. All the body system is gone. This is visible. Now they use the time to talk, interview to each other.
Kunzan Dachin Lingpo was given this mountaintop because it was considered to be haunted. Rinpoche's speciality was this subduing negative forces.
Southern Ocean's Whale Sanctuary.
Killing whales was supposed to be outlawed more than 20 years ago.
We're officially a pirate vessel, and they've had threatened to assault us because of that. I say let them try.
If Japan wants to scuttle our ship, there's nothing to stop them.
They are criminally destroying whales which are on the endangered species list in a sanctuary. I think that requires some aggressive action.